As a mum, I can't even think about their hours bobbing around at sea. It was torture, and your mind goes to some really nasty places.
I mean, I can speak on behalf of all four families. We are just so thrilled and we're so grateful.
For them to think that they're bobbing along, and along comes Aussies on a yacht, and to think of you reaching out and grabbing our children.
Jeez.
And hugging them and saying, we've got your back, and here's mum and dad on the phone. That's what I'm going to remember. So thank you so, so very much.